Well, the Pacific Northwest is experiencing an historic heat wave. In many regional cities, temperatures are up to 30 degrees above normal for this time of year. Heat alerts have now been used in 7 states, including Washington and California. The heat also fueling a number of wildfires in Southern California for most of the West. This latest heat wave is expected to continue through most of this week.